breaking at this hour. Some parkgoers at Disney World say they were stuck on the new Skyliner this evening. One passenger told our NBC affiliate in Orlando that they were stuck for an hour on their way to Epcot. The new gondola transportation system opened just last week. We'll, of course, stay on top of these breaking stories and bring you any updates as we receive them into our newsroom.